Okay, let's make this quick. I got three more polite appearances to make tonight. What? I'm one of the Fast and Furious guys.
Which one?
Oh, I don't know. I don't watch that shallow crap.
I just pick a costume girls will like.
Jeff, can I have a quick conversation with you?
Doubtful, but I support the dream.
Remember last week when I made you guys fill out those anonymous personality tests for my psych class?
Listen, if you drop them in another puddle...
No, I processed the results as per my assignment. And Jeff, one of our friends is deeply disturbed.
Trick or ding! Don't forget to come by our Halloween scare-tacular dance starting the cafeteria at 9:30. Also, I had the lights rigged to flicker because it's Halloween!
It's been happening for a week.
Halloween week!
So the lights will work on November 1st?
All Saints Day, Moon!
I'm sorry, you were about to get ridiculous?
Look, one of the tests came back with 70 out of 75 red flags for an extreme personality disorder. Extreme, Jeff.
Like a Dorito?
A sociopathic Dorito. A cool ranch lunatic. Only instead of zest, Jeff, one member of our study group has homicidal tendencies.